Hi, my name is Lorenzo, and I'll be your instructor as we explore the foundations of full-stack web development. In this course, you will learn to build your own data-driven web applications. But what does that actually mean? Well, when I say web application, I'm referring to a web page or collection of pages that allows your browser to respond to user input, similar to an offline software application. And by data-driven, I mean an application that can store and retrieve information from a database to deliver customized content to the user. Almost all of the popular websites you interact with on a daily basis are data-driven web applications. Soon you will create a similar website of your own. In addition to creating web pages, you will also learn to send data from your server in other forms, like JSON requests, so that the data from your application can be shared with other machines that process JSON, like a data aggregator or mobile device. Your mission in this course is to help me create a menu app. You'll be building an interactive web application that presents a user a variety of menu items they can view, create, modify, and delete. In the first lesson of this course, you will extract data from a database using Python. We will also be using a tool called an Object-Relational Mapping, or ORM, to manipulate queries as objects in Python. If you've never heard of an ORM, don't worry. You'll be very familiar with it in just a few minutes. In the second lesson, you will build your first data-driven web application using only the libraries that come installed with Python. In the third lesson, we will talk about frameworks and create an application using the lightweight web framework Flask. You will understand how frameworks help developers write code more efficiently. Once you complete this course, you will easily be able to compare and contrast frameworks and choose one of your own for future projects. Finally, you'll use what you've learned from lessons 1, 2, and 3 to iteratively write code until you have a polished menu application, complete with API endpoints for JSON requests. Let's get started!